So this video I'm going to show you how to download and install Figma. So Figma is basically used to create UI designs. So let's get started. So first just go to Google and type download Figma. Just click the first link over here, figma.com. So you will go to the official website. So it has a list of options over here for Android, iOS. So we are just going to go, for us what we need is desktop app for Windows and Mac. It's available. I think it's not for Linux. So I have Windows. Let me just go and click Windows. And you can see here the Figma setup gets automatically downloaded. So it's about 60 MB in size, and I think so it's free, and but you need to sign in before using. That's the rule over here, I think so, for Figma. So you have many plugins, also plugins and custom made templates also available for Figma. You can install the plugins as you see here, multimeters, many number of plugins over here. Using this you can enhance your UI. So first open the download file. Just go back and create one. It'll automatically direct you to the Figma sign in one. So you just going to create a login with using your Google. Okay, that's the best thing, I think so. Or just click create one. Okay, after logging in with Google or by creating another Figma account, you will just be directed from the browser directly to the desktop application. So this is how the Outlook looks. Welcome to Figma. So here we have a bunch of tutorials how it works and how we are going to create a file. So this is how basically how a Figma gets opened. So this is the Figma dashboard where we can create our necessary UI and other things. So that's it. Thanks for watching. And many other tutorials, kindly check out my channel's playlist and other videos, programming videos. Thank you.